Hello everyone and thanks for tuning back in. Alessandro the Crypto here. Congratulations to every Bitcoin hodler. Currently we are breaking new all-time highs. Finally it's happening after many years of bear market. We are hitting new all-time highs and right now we are approaching new levels. So we are entering in no man's land. No one can tell you what will happen once we're gonna break 20k, so we are entering into new levels. So before we are going into complete FOMO, my friends, there are still some warning signs. We still have some potential resistances above of us. These are really last resistances before maybe we could even reach $30,000 before the end of this year. So of course there are a lot of warning signs that we could see a major correction, especially if we're gonna fail to break through these resistances that are above of us. So first off, everything of course right now is a bit exhausted. You can see here the 1 hour time frame, the 3 hour, and also the daily time frame. So we are trading above all the EMA ribbons, which of course is very bullish, and we should expect continuation to the upside. But as you can see here in the RSI, we are everywhere very overbought, and also in my own indicator you can see that we are very overextended. So if we're starting to correct right now, or if we're gonna see a little rejection here that could potentially take us again below $20,000, then watch out for a major correction potentially towards $17,000 to $14,000, and you definitely don't want to miss out that nice buy opportunity if it's going to happen. So if here we're gonna see a rejection at around $21,000, because this red line that you can see here is the current resistance that we had based on the last tops here at around $20,000. So if we are able to push higher than $21,000, these two trend lines here, the $21,700 and $24,000, is the last resistance before maybe we could go towards 30k and maybe there create a local top before a major correction. And why $30,000? Because if we zoom out here in the weekly, you can see that that would be the next Fibonacci extension based on the move that we had from the all-time high of 20,000 down to the bottom of around $3,000 since the last all-time high. So that gives us a 0.618 Fib line of around $30,000, and that's why I think it is very likely that Bitcoin could even reach these levels before we're gonna see a potential correction, which could take us again towards 20,000 and way lower, so between $17,000 to $14,000. Because keep in mind, in the weekly time frame, even though we're seeing this pump right now, we still have this sell signal which is currently playing out. And if we're gonna see a correction and the local top in this area right here without pushing higher than $24,000, then I think it is very likely that we will retrace back down towards the 9 weekly moving average at $17,000, or even worse towards the 20 weekly currently at $14,000. So keep that in mind. If you want to buy even more Bitcoin, make sure to wait for such a dip. And otherwise, if you have already accumulated enough Bitcoin, just enjoy the ride, because we are right at the beginning of a massive run-up in the Bitcoin price, and we will see those kind of candles when we are creating everyday new all-time highs during the whole year of 2021, because Bitcoin is clearly going towards 100k and potentially way higher. So this was a short update video, my friends. Enjoy this ride, enjoy this breakout, pop off the champagne, the bull run is confirmed. Doesn't matter if we're gonna have another correction or not, make also sure to take advantage of these long opportunities that you have over on Bybit and Femex, because like this you can multiply your Bitcoin when it's just going parabolic to the upside. And of course you find all the sign up links down below here in the video description if you want to support the channel, and make also sure to join our free Discord trading chat. So thank you very much for watching, my friends. Congratulations, and enjoy your champagne. Bye.